Talk about hot in Cleveland, where there is a new world record tonight for the most people on fire at the same time.
Definitely was hot in Cleveland this weekend when 20 people pulled off a fiery stunt to claim a Guinness World Record. They wore protection.